Can you see?
Yes. She's probably so scared they're going to end up shooting her or something.
The footage was shot by a passerby who saw the couple being robbed. The incident took place at the front gate of a kindergarten during rush hour. The couple's vehicle and other belongings were taken by five armed men who disguised themselves as police officers. No injuries were reported. The passerby called police after one of the victims ran to him to seek help. South Africa is home to about 50,000 Chinese.